Sweetheart. Darling.
Almost done.
Give me 10 minutes. Another 10 minutes. Women.
I heard that.
It's time to go. Are you still there?
Expected, Wiwi.
So can we go now?
Sweetheart, I think you should go. I really, really have something very important to do in town. I'll catch up with you when I'm done, okay, please.
Darling, okay. I promised the doctor you'd be coming with me today.
I know, baby. I promise I will be there. Come here, come. Okay, I promise I will be there. I'll catch up with you later.
They are beautiful pictures, aren't they? I printed them again for this occasion. These pictures on this day. all over again. That was the day he proposed to me. I accepted. And I fell in love with you. Here.
I didn't come here to party. What you said to me earlier this morning.
My pictures. Did you like them?
Didn't work out for us. I loved you, yes. But destiny made a decision on us. And we must accept it and let it go.
No. We can't let it go. We can't.
Destiny has no right to any happiness on this day.
Are you detaining me?
Get off him.
Destiny can stop us from getting married, but it can't prevent us from being happy together. I want you to make love to me now. It's going to be the last time because I will never bother you after this moment.
Are you sure?
I promise.
Who is it? Vivian. That was my wife.
I won't let anyone destroy this moment for us, Kelvin. Your wife. Okay, I'm sorry. Kelvin. I said I'm sorry. It won't happen again. Please.
family rejected me. I had to sacrifice everything I built with you. I allowed you to get married to another woman. Can't you sacrifice less than 24 hours of your time with me?
Vivian,
you are not going anywhere. Did we use a condom?
No. Why?
Oh my God.
What is it?
I'm not safe.
What do you mean you're not safe?
You don't get it. I can get pregnant.
So? But this is not the first time of you getting pregnant.
I cannot abort a pregnancy. Doctor's advice.
Who gave you certain advice?
22 abortions. That's when Lily took my life.
But you know I'm married.
You are married. What are you doing in my room? Did I say anything wrong?
Come and open the door. I want to get out of here.
It's too late for you to go home. When I get pregnant, you are going to be the father of my child. I'm not risking your life.
You can't detain me. I want to go to my wife. I hate you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Your breakfast and lunch are still waiting for you.
I already ate at Chris's place.
What did you say? I called Chris yesterday at 3 p.m. He confirmed you have just left his place.
Yes, I did leave his place. By then, I went back. After I was robbed at a gunpoint, they took my money, my phone, everything. I was terrified. I asked Chris to call you, but then he insisted I calm down first. Then I fell asleep. When I woke up, it was 1 a.m. Too late for me to come home. I'm sorry. Baby. You shouldn't be doing this now. Relax. Let me fix it, okay? So you go get some rest. I beg you, please. Wait.
You should not be leaving me here all alone.
I know. But please calm down. Okay, let me help you to your bedroom. Come on. Baby, you're missing the road. This is the bedroom. Let me help you. What do you want?
Why are you becoming more and more hostile?
No.
What do you want? Oh, please. Anyway, I have news for you.
As you can see, this place is not Ghana News Agency. If you have news, I suggest you take it to those who are interested.
What about your wife? Would she be interested?
I dare not go to my house.
Is that so?
Because I will break every bone in your body if you dare enter my house.
Okay then, let's agree to another ceasefire. Show up in my house tonight. I give you the news. That ends matters. Deal?
Be there. Now leave.
Okay. Kelvin, if you fail to show up in my house tonight, expect me in your house first thing tomorrow morning.
I told you my suspicion is right.
Calvin, calm down.
You don't get it, do you? Look, my wife hates the name Vivian. If she gets to know that Vivian is pregnant for me, she will leave that very day.
Okay, I will not encourage you to go on with your plans.
It's happening tonight.
Thank you.
right?
Oh wow. That's nice. That's nice.
since you jumped over. What is wrong with
you? Nothing. As you can see, I'm happy. You see, I'm smiling. Fine.
You don't look like someone who is fine to me.
Don't come near me. You can't appear from nowhere and come and tell me. But get away from me. Go back.
You drop this when entering the house.
You've been stalking me all this while. Who are you?
I'm the only man who knows what you're doing in there. I am the only man who knows what is going on in your life. I am the only man who can come to you at this point in your life.
You're making me confused. Tell me, who are you? Who are you?
I'm the one you've betrayed all your life. I have been standing and knocking at the gate of your heart, hoping that you will hear my voice and open me, but you've kept it shut.
Oh, Chris, Chris, my baby, it's coming. Kevin is not around, please come and help me to the hospital. Yes. Oh.
If you had allowed me in your life, I would have dined with you and you with me.
I thought I was enjoying life.
And how is life?
Awful. I wish the day never breaks. I wish I could just die before tomorrow comes.
Come to me, all who labor and are heavily burdened, for I shall give you rest.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Forgive me, Lord. Forgive me. Surrender my life to you, Lord. Save me.
For if you confess your sins, I am faithful and just to forgive you your sins and cleanse you from all unrighteousness. Get up. Your faith has saved you. But you have to face your worst fear. Go in there, pray for her, and take her to the hospital. For I am the Lord your God, and nothing is impossible with me. where it's my wife.
Your wife?
I had to come here last night to take her to the hospital. She was in labor and you were nowhere to be found.
Where the hell have you been?
Which hospital is she? Tell me, which hospital? Can we go?
She doesn't want to see you right now. The baby's in a critical condition. She was in labor for too long.
I'll let her know in here first.
Husband should love his wife.
Day he blessed us with the baby boy. You look just like you. The nurses are bad for him. You are a father, Calvin.
I'm a father.
Thank you.
I love you.
Told your friend you're not okay, and tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. And guess you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away, as you fade away.
Yeah, I'm about to fade away, cause every time I wake up I feel like it's Monday. Something's going wrong with the dark chemicals in my brain. All of a sudden I'm looking at the
past. How is life? Just let me be
me and I'll stay. Exciting. My family, everybody is happy. Thank you.
Continue to work out your salvation with fear and trembling.
I love you, Lord, for you first loved me.
You're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away.
Yeah.